Almost got it. Almost got it.
Are we done yet, Donnie? We've been up for like a million hours.
No worries, April. This time, it's gonna work. We'll finally be able to turn your dad human again. Now, I'm adding a sample of your DNA. So brace yourself for the scientific breakthrough of the century! Retromutagen! Okay, mutant cells. Please turn normal. Please turn normal. Ow. Eureka! I did it! I really did it! Ow!
You did it? You really did it?
Did what?
Invent pizza that doesn't get soggy in milk?
Oh. I finally made it. Retromutagen, you guys! The key to turning Mr. O'Neill human again. And you too, Sensei.
Human once more? Save April's father first, and then I will consider it.
Ooh! What if I turn myself human again? I wonder what I look like. What up?
We were never human to begin with, genius. We just turned back into turtles.
Give me that. I've only got enough for two doses. One for April's dad and one for Master Splinter.
Can you make more of this stuff?
Yeah, but it takes 10 canisters of mutagen to refine just one tiny dose of retromutagen. And I don't have any left. But at least we can find your dad and change him back.
I'm just speechless. Thank you. Thank you so much, Donnie. You're the best.
I love you.